I personally did not hate the movie Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice. In all fairness, it isn't perfect. I'll admit that. It's not the worst entry in the DCEU, but it is passable. And there are a lot of people who like it. Some of which are on DeviantArt. And in this video, I will be giving you my top 10 list of Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice fans from within the DeviantArt community. Coming to us from Russia is Uncommon Sly Fox. He has 181 watchers, 52.3k page views, Coming to us from the United Kingdom is Rhymeslim. He has 2 K-Watchers, 23.8K page views, and 322 deviations. Coming to us from France is Davian Art. He has 503 watchers, 72K page views, and 322 deviations. Arkham Natick. He has 405 watchers, 146.3K page views, and 1.2K deviations. Tyrain Dragon with 183 watchers, 31.4k page views, and 152 deviations. GoX3, he has 676 watchers, 105.4k page views, and 206. Okay, the number 4 spot on this list went to someone who used his real name as his screen name, or at least may have, and I'm not going to say it out of respect for his anonymity, but I do know that he has 20.6k... subscribers, 4.2m page views, and 4.3 deviations. Dracon D. He has 604 watchers. 99.3k page views. And 572 deviations. JTS Entertainment. He has 962 watchers, 114.8k page views, and 241 deviations, and I think he was the one who made that really good animated version of the Batman v Superman trailer here on YouTube. Alex Badass. He has 1K watchers, 167.1K page views, and 424 deviations.